Right, I thought we'd have a bit of a look at the AMR H28 horizontal 28-ton log splitter. We've been splitting a bit of boiler fuel with it. You can see there's a bit of snow on the ground. We've got a big log boiler in one of the houses on the farm. So this is a great way of producing billets. Quickly introduce you to my assistant, Hookaroon. Great bit of kit. Makes this job so much quicker and easier. This machine's good to use with two people, but actually with this you can work just about as effectively on your own, pulling the logs back. Timber is a slightly more European way of processing timber. They tend to turn it into billets, let it dry out in the billets, and then either use it that way in big stoves or boilers, or use a crosscut saw or a solar mat, quattro mat drum saw type of thing to break it down into shorter logs. Like I say, one of the houses on the farm has a log boiler which uses longer lengths. So this is a great way of producing fuel for that. Anything, you get a cleaner split if you've not got nice straight grain timber. But the beauty of having 28 tons of splitting force is there's not a lot that'll stop it, it'll punch through most things. Got a big lump of timber here. Give a bit of an idea of scale. This is a big old bit, no trouble for the log lifter. Get it into the splitting area and drop that halfway down. It gives you a nice working table. Punch straight through it. No bother. Put your lumps on the table out of the way while you work through the log. Hydraulic adjustment of the splitting knife height makes that really nice and easy. Time at all, you've broken down your log into really nice usable billets. that's given you an idea. Got nice simple controls. You've got the up and down of your log lifter. Up and down with a splitting knife. Two-handed control of your splitter. So if you push them both away to split. If you let go, it stops. Pull them both back and it returns. So it means you can pull them back, go get your next log ready. This is a PTO version, picked up to our little tractor. It folds up for transport, so the ram folds in. This big splitting table lifts up. You've got the guards behind to stop anyone else getting in the way. And you can see, not very long, we produce quite a lot of timber. Billets ready to go. We then pop them in crates for drying. Keeping the house warm over the winter. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed that, and we'll be back soon.